This semester, we're taking a behind-the-scenes look on how athletes train here at Lors. This time, we get out on the soccer field with Payton McDonnell.
So I obviously try to get better every single day. I try to make the most of these 2 hours because, it's not always easy to play with like all of our entire team like outside of practice, but usually outside of practice I run or do my own touches, like in the racquetball courts I'll do juggling, touches, anything of that nature, and then definitely try to structure my day, plan out like when I'm going to work out, when I'm going to eat, when I have classes, if I work as well. So it's different because we usually just have like one or two scrimmages and practice 3 times a week. So now we're going every day of the week plus lifting and 8 games. So it's a lot more, but I think it's gonna help prepare us for the fall. It's like after having a crazy fall, you know, with the pandemic and everything, it's nice to be able to have this time to prepare, to get better, to get used to like our style of play, like acclimate all the freshmen into our program. So it's just a really beneficial time for us to, you know, make the most of the extra time that we do have in the spring. Our goal for the season is to get our 5th conference championship and just build on team chemistry, skills, talents, everything, just develop everyone's positions and just grow as a program so that we are ready for the fall and can hopefully go further, win another championship and get all the way to the NCAA championship. So that would be our big main goals for this season.
These athletes really do put in hard work in the weight room.
They sure do, EJ.